Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Borderlands Enhanced Edition. It is now the next day, and I am here to hopefully play a good old chunk of this game. So, basically what was happening was obviously I wasn't very high on, I almost said inventory space, on hard drive space. And so, basically, at the end of yesterday, I tried to upload a whole bunch of stuff that was pretty big in file size to free up on a lot of room. Where do we gotta go for this? Treacherous Landing? Oh, let's do this one first. And I uploaded some War Thunder videos, and then I also uploaded the rest of my original Borderlands LP. So that entire LP is now fully uploaded. But here's the thing, okay? I was in a really bad mood yesterday. And I think anybody knows that when you're in a really bad mood, there you just don't want to do certain things. Basically, you want to just be... You need people to shut the fuck up when you're in a really bad mood. And that was kind of the same thing with me, where I was... not actual people that were bothering me, but I had in my head was telling me, you know, you need to get these videos processed, you need to get them uploaded, and I was like, shut the fuck up, I am in no mood to do that today. So I literally took, instead of, because see, part of the primary recording corrupted, which means I would have had to have cut out, spent like an extra hour to cut out corrupted footage from the backup recording, gotten that rendered and processed, and then gone back in and uploaded the primary recordings mixed with the backup recording. And I just said I can't be arsed to do that. And I just said fuck it, and I uploaded the 4 hour long backup recording as one continuous video. So I just called it the marathon finale. Because I was just like, what the fuck? You know? Hold on, let me make sure that the audio is proper here. That's video. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Uh-oh, I didn't check my... Hopefully the microphone volume is okay here. Because I didn't check to see if it, like, lowered the microphone percentage. Like it's been doing recently. Anyways, you get what I'm trying to say. And, I mean, I've uploaded really long videos in the past, but not LP videos. Like, when it comes to LP videos, I usually don't upload long videos, you know, except maybe, like, for console Let's Plays, which are 40 or 50 minutes a piece per episode. But that's because of the recording type of software that it uses. Which then, of course... means, I mean, 4 hours, like, sometimes you might get a bonus video that's like 40 to minutes to an hour, but a 4 hour long video, yeah, that's just not something I do for a Let's Play. I mean, anything else, you know, like Q&A videos are always really long. Like, I think one of my the longest video I have on my channel is like 4 hours and something, I think. And I think it's one of my Q&A videos, the 5K Q&A special, which is like 4.5 hours long. And I mean, like, things like my anime thoughts and opinion series are relatively long, even on the basis. Usually 2 hours, you know, 1 to 2 hours long per video. Sometimes a lot shorter, of course, and sometimes a little longer, but, you know, those videos are just kind of discussion videos as opposed to anything else. But it is what it is. Okay, and we are going to go turn this in right away because I know that he has like a string of quests and I want to get them finished so that I don't have to keep going back and forth later. Also, I have a little bowl of M&Ms because I don't have anything else to snack on at the moment, so. And I haven't had M&Ms in ages. Do-do-do-do-do-do. So I'm not sure how much of the game we're going to play today, but I freed up like 300 gigabytes of space. So I have plenty of room to sit and play. Because when we ended yesterday, I only had like 150 gigabytes left or something like that. With each video being 10 to 20 to 30 gigabytes apiece. You can imagine that I was running out of space really fast. Ouchie. Enemies with blue shields are resistant to shock damage. Aren't they always blue shields? Don't know. I just don't know.
If I can't find you what you need, can't be found on Pandora.
Yep, and then here we go. Which I think this is the last one.
I hope to see you again soon.
Oh, we've got another side quest over here, it looks like. From Helena Pierce.
Well, well. Looks like you fit right in. That's all for the time being.
Jack's other eye. All in a day's work. Got my phone open here. I'm gonna go ahead and mute it. Or put it to vibrate or whatever. Oh, shit. There we go. Mmm. Delicious. Deciduous. Being chased by rags. True story. It's October 24th right now. So my anime month, which is November, is coming up very soon. This is when I'm going to try to get back onto the right string of anime.
Funny thing about selling. Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone has an act for selling, you know. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate. If you find that fault, you're going to need a partner who knows how to sell. A partner like me.
A partner like me. See, we got something red here over on the other side. Wow, with the new enhanced, like, sharper visuals, you can see further. It's not that you can see further out necessarily, but you can see greater detail. Further out, like, I mean, how often do you look at that pile of shit out in the ocean? There? Whoa, shit. Oh, jeepers, creepers, man. He ran around the corner, so I thought he went the other way. Okay, so that's it for that. And I don't remember, is that the last quest? Or does he send us out on one more, I feel like? Or maybe, no, that's... I'm thinking of the Jack one, the one-eyed Jack or whatever. So, we should probably do that while we're out here. Jack's other eye. Yeah, that's over on the other side of the place. It's almost Halloween, everybody. It's almost Halloween. Spooktober comes to an end very soon. Or, you know, don't. Sorry about that. That is a fuck me pistol. Holy shit. That was it? It's dead? There's his eyeball. Let's go back and get on our vehicular and take it all the way home. And go collect Mr. Tit's booze so that we can get that done. No, Mr. T. That's what Mr. T stands for, Mr. Tit. Why is my... Okay, I was gonna ask why my shield is not regenerating. Okay, where the fuck am I going?
If I can't find you what you need, can't be found on...
There we go. That's done. Nope. God, that feels so good to be able to sell stuff that fast. That is probably the best new addition they've made. That and the minimap, in my opinion, are some of the best new additions. It's gonna feel so weird replaying through the original.
Right in.
Ah. That's the combat rifle I always used when using Roland.
Watch your back out there.
Hey, you hear when the water's gonna come back on?
You hear when the water's gonna come back on? So I'm gonna need to get some Reese's Pieces when we go to do Borderlands 2. Because, it's one of those kind of nostalgic things. Because when I first played Borderlands 2, I had a little old baggie of Reese's Pieces on the desk. Don't ask why I'm talking like this. There's chocolate on the top of my, on the roof of my mouth. Go get his bottle of booze. Okay, sorry about that. I thought I heard a knock at the door, but it must have just been the music. All right, you assholes. Oi.
Treacherous landing.
Scrub my face with some little M&Ms here. Okay, now there is actually an achievement that we can get here for going to a hidden location. Well, it's not hidden, but it's well, it is hidden. That's what the point of the achievement is, but it's not like hidden. Although I never found it until last year, so actually this year was the first was when I found it. Can we buy a better SSD? Nope. SSD. I mean SDU. Squeal before we cook ya. Oh yes, this one. The one where it can take a while to get all the bottles.
Money. Ooh, transfusion.
I don't know, guys. I just don't know. Doing all right on getting the bottles right now.
You should be. More! More meat for me!
I'm really good at this.
Ah, I didn't think about that. Okay. Then there's me talking to myself again. Money, money. That's not too bad. The last fuel will be up here, but we have to go out of our way anyways to get that achievement. We have to come back here anyways for a few of our different missions.
Look at all this.
So we ain't done here yet. So I'm not gonna go like over there or anything. My boob itches. There we go. There was the one we missed. Nice. Okay, so I am gonna go into the next area. I'm just gonna get that achievement and we're gonna leave. I don't have to loot anything or anything like that. Tis not a requirement. Tis not a requirement. Money, money. Nothing. He just told me to shove something up my ass. Joke's on you. It'll feel good. Okay, so I think I showed this off in my LP, because I didn't get it on my LP. I think I got it in the co-op that I was playing, if I remember correctly. So I can go ahead and show it here. Either way, just in case. That's how you get up there, hold on. Some heals, I'll go ahead and use those right now. Doing an inventory room. We still got a little bit. More heals. Okay, so you come over here. And I believe... Ah, yes. In fact, the mini-map straight up gives it away. So... Why are you on fire? So, for example, if you look on the mini-map... Oh, for fuck's sake! Go away, you little fucking shit! Wait, now I gotta go pick up a shit. Okay, so if you look on the mini-map, there's this big thing here that's supposed to be blocking the hidden thing. But you can see a dock on the mini-map. That kind of ruins it. They should have removed that. But, yeah, if you walk around this side... Out back is a hidden little party boat. And you get an achievement for it. Let's go, first achievement of the night.